That's him. That's it. That's it.
Wow, you gotta be kidding me.
And now does John Cena second guess himself?
Cena can't waste too much time second guessing. Roman Reigns is still moving. Look at this spectacular, thunderous, super AA from the middle rope. God, how did Roman survive?
Wow. I mean, I felt that AA, I mean, not from that position right there. And it's a killer. I can't imagine what that feels like or how Roman, what he feels like right now.
So, Corey, with everything John has been through in his career, will doubts ever creep into his mind?
There's only one man that knows the answer to that, and it's John Cena. I would think not. Cena's a guy who's seen it all, done it all, beat them all.
And very confident look on John Cena's face.
Too professional right there, John Cena. I mean, the guy can go all night. Look at him right now. Look how he's got energy for days.
Look, I don't know if Cena wants to go all night. I think Cena might have to go all night. Roman Reigns just won't stay down.
I don't know about that.
John Cena clearing out the Spanish and German announce tables.
They're rearranging the furniture right now.
He wants to make sure Roman feels right at home.
What is Cena planning to do to Roman Reigns? The fact that Cena's cleared out the announce tables and is planning to use them here tonight shows you tells you everything you need to know about what Cena feels about Roman Reigns. He's got Roman Reigns in the AA position. Reigns able to counter. And a spear! Roman Reigns spears Cena through the table.
Yeah, he landed right on the top of his head too, Cole. Who took the worst for wear out of that one?
I completely agree with you, Booker. Roman hit Cena with everything he had, but Roman's own body weight collapsing on top of him, that was catastrophic. Roman may have jammed his neck. Let's take another look at this. Reigns able to fight out. Boom! Delivered a spear. Yeah, I mean, Roman may have a stinger or worse.
Yeah, but let's not forget what happened to Cena here. The spear driven through the table.
Cena could have cracked ribs.
Now Roman's stirring first, trying to make it back to his feet.
I'm sure Roman's dazed from that shot right there too, Cole. I'm sure he is. Look at his knees.
You're right, Booker. Roman having a hard time gaining his balance. Look at this.
Oh, my.
Boom! Roman right on his neck.
Cena back into the ring. Roman Reigns crawl into a cover. Shoulders down for Cena. The official 2-3 almost had him. Roman cannot believe that Cena was able to kick out.
I don't think Roman thought it was going to be this hard.
Well, the question you asked me earlier, Cole, about John Cena, I would say the opposite for Roman Reigns. I think right now, Roman Reigns is all too aware of how tough John Cena is. And Roman's got to be asking himself, do I have anything else left?
Totally agree with you, Corey. Right now, I've seen like about 3 different looks from Roman Reigns. And right now, it don't look good.
Again, Roman Reigns, though, is in position. He still has the upper hand in this match. Cena back to his feet. Reigns caught. Cena caught Reigns. Another AA. Third of the match.
Wow.
Cena rolls through. The power of Cena. Another AA. Cover on Reigns. Hooks the leg. Cena with O. Cena with it. A look of absolute disbelief.
Everyone in Staples Center has the exact same expression. Disbelief and shock. How in the hell did Roman Reigns survive?
It's the reason why they're looking like that. Because they've never seen anything like that before. Someone kick out a 2. AA, you gotta be kidding me.
Cena delivered this the 4th AA. And Roman Reigns still able to kick out. And at this point, Cena, it looks like he has no clue what to do next.
Remember, this is what John Cena wanted. John Cena came to Raw to fight the big dog. And now, the greatest of all time is asking himself, was it worth it?
I think John Cena's doing a little bit more than that. John Cena's testing himself.
John Cena just glanced over at Roman Reigns. You can see the ball, Superman punch! Reigns caught Cena, spear! Reigns cover!
Got caught sleeping.
Shoulders down!
Got caught sleeping.
Reigns has done it! Roman Reigns has done it!
Wow, what a match.
And in many ways, you could call that the biggest win of Roman Reigns' career.
Between The Undertaker at WrestleMania and John Cena at No Mercy, this is in fact the big dog's yarn.
Oh, these two men learned a lot about each other here tonight. There was that look of exasperation on John Cena's face as he looked back at Roman Reigns before the spear. But this may have been the beginning of the end.
Roman Reigns able to escape and deliver a thunderous spear, nearly cut Cena in half. We thought John Cena had the match won right here. 1AA. Fantastic roll through into a second. Massive. AA attitude adjustment, but the big dog wouldn't quit. The look on that child's face says it all.
Wow.
We all did the exact same thing.
The Superman punch and a spear.
I think the Superman punch really rocked John Cena. The spear was the icing on the cake, the nail in the coffin. Roman Reigns just took down the franchise.
He just took all the win out of John Cena. He just had nothing left to kick out.
Well, that young man right there, Roman Reigns, he earned it. There is what John Cena is all about, an absolute class act throughout his entire career. Mutual respect shown tonight for what Roman Reigns accomplished. And Roman with a nod of respect as well. I've said it many, many times, guys, that I believe that man right there, John Cena, is the greatest of all time. But perhaps Roman Reigns may challenge Cena for that moniker at some point in his career.
First a Superman punch, then a final spear. And if Roman Reigns wants to challenge the throne of John Cena as the greatest of all time, he certainly made a strong case tonight here at No Mercy.
I think this match is all about respect, guys, and I think it was achieved on both sides. Beautiful match.
Roman Reigns has a lot to be proud of.
Roman Reigns knows it. He worked hard for it. He should be proud.